On the clock, they have to go now. Smoyles crashing in Killinger. He goes down. Globochem trying to take this. Otto goes down. Killinger, can he cap in time? Can he take this map? He has 7 seconds. He doesn't opt for it.
Now it's just a trade between the two. And Globochem get it with 1 second remaining.
But the man's about to meet the wrath of Mr. Beefy. Here comes Beefy now. Oh my god. He's going to walk right up on him. He's going to knife him. Oh my god.
But he spots him. He turns and sees him and gets shot. And Beefy salvages the round for his team. Reloads his pistol and he gets two! And a fantastic, unreal shield play.
He's got some more to deal with. Here comes one. He finds the man. Now he's just got one more outside the front window. Will he see him too? He finds Smoothie on the tank. And now one more peek him. He does get the trade and Danglers go up 3-1 here on map number one.